Music and Memory was introduced to United Church Homes about 3 years ago, and the challenge was presented that each community become Music and Memory certified for our residents.
Songs are so inherently tied to memories that music is something that really gets to the heart of a person, and I think reaching the creative side really is healing.
There is no cost to any of our residents to participate in Music and Memory through the generous donations of various individuals and organizations.
I'll put the person's name right on the iPod and show it to them like this is personalized, and that makes someone feel really special that someone took the time to find out what kind of music they enjoy.
It's not unusual to see someone going down the hallway with their headphones on singing, and people in the foyer listening to music and dancing or singing along as a group.
Music and Memory produces some truly miraculous results.